Yo, what is up, guys? Today we are here with another video, and today we are here with another face cam and hand cam. And today we are gonna be showing you the top five best landing spots for any type of players, actually. So let's go into some solos and let's just show you it, and then yeah, and then after we can just get some dubs. All right, we're preparing in, and let's go, guys. So make sure you like and subscribe, turn on the notifications bell, and yes, sir. And you guys already know that we are about to get lit, and it's gonna be fire. And make sure you press that like and subscribe button, because we are gonna be posting Fortnite videos every 2 days, so I can spend 1 day making the video, editing it, and posting it that next day. So yeah, and you already know I got some control freaks. You already know I need them things, cause I suck at aiming without these things. Oh, and this on both sides of the controller, and I have best button. And soon I'll make a video. So the next video is gonna be the best bind for no claw and paddles players. Because I'm one of those players who don't play claw and paddles. Alright. So this is the number one best spot. Actually, no, let's save that for last, alright? So alright, here we go. So let's go over here. So this is one of the best landing spots. Over here. The Nick A30 spot, as they call it. Oh no, the Nick A30 spot's right here. So this is the Nick A30 spot, which is literally the best spot, or the 10th best spot in the map that you can be going to, and it's literally one of the best spots ever, like literally. Well, no, I'm gonna show you two of the best spots to go to, and one of them is Nick A30 spot. Shoot, I got a low drop. Alright, I'm gonna show you after I get some weapons from the gas station. But this one's supposed to be a good job too. I'm out of here. You got me messed up. Bye. Yeah, you got me messed up. I got no weapons. Give me this. You're dead. Let's go. Come on, give me this. Evil clone. Bro, that guy would have had a weapon if he just made it over here on time. Alright, so that car has no fuel. So yeah, I'm gonna show you a day in the life of a YouTube content creator. Which is basically me. Oh my gosh, I need fall damage. Fall damage is literally the worst, bro. Anyway. Alright, so we're almost there to the Nick A30 spot. We just need, like, a couple more meters. Well, we're not even there yet, but I'm gonna show you guys soon. Don't worry. You do not worry. I'm gonna go there now. I'm gonna start heading over there as soon as possible so you guys can see what it looks like. Alright, so, and then, yeah. I don't need these. Alright, so let's go up. Yeah, let's go up again. And hopefully we make it there safe and sound so we can show you guys the spot. It's literally the best. It's literally the best spot in the map that you can ever go to, because it's literally just the best. I still haven't gotten used to the double control freaks yet. I gotta get used to them. It's probably gonna take me about a day to get used to them. Cause it takes me a day to get used to almost anything. Like, because I play some. Ooh, it's the throwable launch pads! And then now it gives me a slot. Look, guys. And let's go up this high. And then we throw him down like this. Isn't that cool, y'all? Alright, here you go. This is the Nick A30 spot, and this has a lot of mats that you could be farming here. Here, and this was like actually the most popular spot back in Chapter 3, Season 3. But now we're in Chapter 3, Season 4, so this is not as popular anymore. But this spot is the best spot for loot. It has decent, it actually has really decent loot. There's a lot of wood here that you can be farming because wood has zero ping in it. You already know. And yeah, so this is a lot of wood that you could be farming early game. And you can, there's a slurp mushroom farm. Where is that? So you can go here and use these, as you can see. I'm gonna use them all because I'm loaded like that. All right, here we go. I don't know why I keep saying that. All right, so just farm some mats over here and get some decent loot, and then you're good to go. I actually do have enough of time to actually show you guys the next spot. Hopefully that storm, and people don't get in my way while I'm trying to show you guys this. But these are the top two, or should I show you three? Okay. Of course, when I say that, there's a kid right here. Oh my gosh, what's up? Crap. Here, Dad. I don't know what you think you're doing, kid. Anyway, get out my way because I'm about to get to the best spot into the map that has decent loot, NPC that sells you shockwaves, so you can rotate. And yeah, so we're actually gonna be driving over it because we don't got time for this. And let's try to get this dub. So yeah, we can get the. Oh my goodness gracious, you just got bodied, bro. I'm so lucky that one shot headshot snipes are back inside the game, because they're literally the best. Like, and there's always a car that spawns next to it. How many limbs am I gonna get? You really think so? Oh my gosh, bro. All right, here you go, next match. Let's just go into the next match. This video's only been 8 minutes, so not bad for a match. But that glue gun is absolutely overpowered. Like, you do not understand. Like, that thing is overpowered. Like, you cannot defend it. Like, you can't. All right, it's 8-4. All right. So, alright, hurry up and load into a match because I don't got time for this. Because I gotta show you guys the next spot that's literally the best ever in the game. And literally, you should be landing here. And there's not even that much people who land here. So, it's actually it should be a POI. It's actually the one near, like, the vault here and in the pier here and the IO base here. So it's basically the hot air balloon right here that gives you the best, well, not the best loot, but it does give you really decent loot. And yeah, hopefully I don't find a guy that's good at the game and has a glue gun. So yeah, that's not gonna be good. I love hip firing with the suppressor SMG, because the rapid fire is too fast. Like, it's too fast for me to even comprehend. So, look, watch this. God at sniping. What? God at sniping. Hello? Hello? Did I just get this kid a nut? A haircut number 17. Nah, there's a bullet coming from behind me. I knew it. You're dead. What? You're dead. 100? Alright, let's show you guys, because you already know. You guys might be familiar with this spot, and everybody tells you about this spot. This spot is the best spot to ever land on, to land to. And literally, it's just the best, bro. So, here we go. Let's get here. Alright. Oh my god. Alright, look at the loot. There's only two people landing. Actually, there's most of the people landing around there. So, stream snipers do would be landing here to meet the streamers. Of course, I'm not a popular streamer. You see, like, this guy always sells shockwaves, so you can buy them for yourself. And yeah, this is actually really good, because if you don't have enough to be rotating, then it's not good. So there's always a launch. There's not always a launch back there. Hold up. Wait a minute. That ain't right. What? I have no ammo? Oh, I have time for one more match. Not exactly the best. But there's a lot of people landing here now because I'm too late. I'm telling you guys, but yeah. Bro, this guy is so lucky. He has a shockwave, bro. Like, if he didn't have a shotgun, then let's go. I would have killed him by now. Alright, look how fast I can shoot this guy. I have to do that, but if I put it in my pointer finger, that's how she dies. That's how fast I shoot. She's Mrs. Marvel. Ba-ding. Ba-ding. Look, watch when I do this, and then I try to no-scope and go somewhere else. Like, it always does that. And then once I zoom in, like this, it goes a similar spot. See that? So yeah, this is kind of confusing. But yeah. Bro, my PS5 sounds like it's about to explode. But yeah, let's go back to that number one spot. So yeah. We can show you guys all about it and show you guys where you could rotate after farming and getting loot and everything from there. So yeah, I just had to pull out a stress ball real quick because I'm stressed, but yeah, it's the best. Like, using your stress ball and stop. Alright, so far, not good. I don't got a weapon. Only got a pistol. I can beam. But I'd rather you not spend any gold on chocolates, because you can just find them. And it's not that hard. There's a kid in there. Thank you. I missed that. We'll grow in number, sorry. I'm really, really sorry, but I had to do it. Alright, anyway. After that, just randomly happened. Ooh, mythic chest. Oh, god chest, same thing. Okay, you just got it. This is getting the weapon I really needed. And some chug splashes? Oh, a purple lever? And there's a lever on the ground? What is wrong with this game? Oh my gosh, bro. This game makes no common sense. Like, makes some common sense, bro. Alright, y'all. Bye, y'all.